YouTube, it's your girl Minnie Miss Hair, and I'm here to do a refresher Natural Instincts dye tutorial. This is the Natural Instincts Fox. I only use this dye. I love it. I've tried everything else, like, you know, black dyes made for African American hair and things like that, but I just feel like it doesn't take to my hair. The other thing is that this is a semi-permanent. I'm not going to do permanent color, nor am I going to bleach my real hair. If I want to add color or bleach my hair, I'll do it to my weave. I believe in not double chemicals in my hair, so if I'm going to perm my hair, I'm not going to bleach or color as well. That's too many chemicals. My hair doesn't do well with chemicals like that. So I do rinses, and my hair takes really well to rinses. In the beginning of the summer, like May, I was doing red rinses on my hair, and I got to the point that my hair was like so red, taking up the color, that I didn't like it anymore. So I tried to do a couple of brown rinses, but other companies, it just wasn't working. So I finally gave in, bought this box. It's usually like $8.99. Sometimes I get coupons for like Pathmark, and I'll get it for like $3 less. So it'll be about $6, $7, just depends. One time I got a box on sale for like $5, so always just look out. And what I love about this box is that you can get the regular little bottle dye and it comes with nothing, but this box comes with, these are the two colors that you mix together, and then it comes with a conditioner and then a refreshing pack, and that's what I'm doing today. And I don't know, you can't see, but I have three of them. One's a red one, one is like a golden blonde brown color that I was trying to do, see if it, my hair would take to it, and the other one is a brown one. I had to guess, and I opened up the right one, so as you can see, that's the brown coming out. And it's just a refreshing, just to refresh your colors, I guess, for those ladies that have gray hair, something like that. But I'm just going to use it because I've been washing my hair, and the color's starting to fade just a little bit. I got a dark brown, number 28. You can see right there. I didn't want anything black because the color that I have in my hair, this weave, it was like a 2-1B, in between a 2 and a 1B color. But I started using Natural Instincts when I was about 16, and I dyed my hair jet black for my C16, and I just absolutely loved how the color looks on me. It's very rich. The conditioners that it comes with, it's like this size, but you know, I have three of them, and they last me like maybe 2-3 washes when I remember to use them. And I absolutely love it because it just comes with so much, and it doesn't leave, when I color my hair, it doesn't leave my hair hard. I've never suffered from any breakage, anything like that, and it just makes the color look really rich and my hair takes to it. So what I'm going to be doing right now, it comes with two sets of gloves, by the way, in case you were wondering. So one for when you're dyeing your hair the first time, and the second for the replenishing pack. So I'm just twisting my hair up. I bobby pinned it. I have all my edges out. I don't want that near me. Make sure it's just your hair that you're dyeing. A little gets on your weave. Oh well. But I'm just doing this because the red started to show up again underneath. I don't know which semi-permanent color I used that was so strong, but it's just like that color would just not go. And I was not feeling it. Especially when I get like golden tan and stuff like that in the summertime, when I dye my hair like jet black, it looks really nice. But today I'm just doing a dark brown, and my hair really took to the color. It went nice with my complexion. So this is the pack, it's all you need, and also some bobby pins. This is a 350 pack I bought from Walgreens, just so, this comes in a container, but just so I don't lose it personally for myself, I keep it in a Ziploc bag because I'm just tired of buying bobby pins all the time. And this is it. I teared it a little bit at the end, and I'm just going to squeeze some out. Comes out like this. I have an old t-shirt on, by the way. It's really thick. My hair is already detangled. No worries about that. And you just apply to your hair. Your hair doesn't have to be shampooed or anything like that. Smells really good. There's no peroxide in this because it's a semi-permanent color. To show you guys the results. Okay, because I only used about half the product because it's only just on my leave out, I just slipped it all the way down and then I bobby pinned it so I can save it again to just use it later. And if I go back to it, I never tried that before, but if I go back and I notice that, you know, it's weird or whatever, then I'll just throw it out. It's not a big deal to me, but it's just a little tip that
I rinsed out the dye.
And as you can see, I mean, you couldn't tell that my hair was turning red. I could tell because in the outside, the sun, it would look red. But it definitely took. My hair feels really soft. I haven't even applied anything to it yet. And all I do is I just leave it on for 10 minutes. And then I rinse it till the water goes clear. I try not to get my weave really wet. But it's pretty much clear. It rinsed out really fast. Definitely refreshed my color, and my hair feels really, really, really soft. I didn't even apply anything. This is just the hair after it's rinsed out the conditioner. So I definitely recommend this brand. See, there's no dye on the scalp, nothing on my forehead. Rinsed right out. Smells really good. No tangling. I'm running my hands through. No breakage. See, nothing there. Really recommend you guys to use that brand. And thanks for watching. And check up on my other videos to see like the final result of the hair. It should be like the next 3 videos, you'll see it. I'll definitely let you guys know. But I definitely recommend the Herbal Essence because it comes with so much for a box that's like $8.99 compared to the other rinse dye. So check you guys later. Happy healthy hair journey, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye. You think you want me to make love to you?